starting off the Select Series Samoan Excellence Wave with Tamina, the generational talent, the imposing figure, the powerhouse that has terrified so many competitors around the world in the middle of the ring. Next up is the irresistible force, Nia Jax, one of the single most intimidating competitors in WWE history. She has steamrolled, just demolished opponent after opponent around the world, and done so with a smirk, a gorgeous smile on her face. Next up, we have someone whose very presence screams intensity and legitimacy, and that is Samoa Joe, who just brings this X factor, this energy to every match that is incomparable. Wouldn't be doing a Samoan Excellence Wave without the head of the table, Roman Reigns, who, since he came back last year, has just been on a whole other level, just really taking his legacy, his family's legacy, to a new level.